Yeah. Real eyes, someone that's afraid to let go. Get aside if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. Alright guys, today this is a quick video. I'm only on Fire and Ruins because I don't feel like going to a game to do it, but this is a quick informational video about Wraith, and if you're a Wraith main or you play Wraith, and it's about your L1, R1 ability, so if you use your ult, and you want to cancel it, when you're still near your Rift, go back up to it and press R2 on it, and then you get your portal back. And that's all for today. And since I already made a video earlier, this is just a quick upload because I was playing around and I figured it out. So I wanted to share it with you guys so you guys can know. Alright, peace out, guys.